Jason and Elsa's new album from Red Pants, Distortion and Snow, is out today on PaintedBlonde.com. And you know what? I played bass on the album. Jason hit me up a while ago and was like, bro, can you play bass on my album? And I was like, dude, I would love to play bass on your album. Only problem was Red Pants is based out of Madison, Wisconsin, which is about a 14-hour, 24-minute drive. 1424? It all makes sense now. Yeah, so I wasn't about to drive 14 hours to see Jason, mainly because I couldn't take that many days off, so I booked a flight. We decided to rent an Airbnb for the recording session. We got this sick house in Madison for 2 weeks for a couple thousand. Overall, it probably cost in the ballpark of $4,000 to $5,000, you know, between the flight, the Airbnb, food and drinks, shipping the equipment, incidentals, and the best part is, we didn't actually have to do any of that. We leveraged the power of the internet. Jason sent me the Red Pants tracks, and I jammed on them and practiced them in my bedroom and recorded them. But it was super easy and super fun. Yeah, I think the main thing with collaborating with people is you gotta play to the material, not just on it. I came up with some wicked bass parts, but I toned them down a little bit. I wanted to stay out of Jason and Elsa's way, you know? Red Pants is their project. It's not the Mikey bass show. I used the Sansamp RBI and my Gibson Ripper to record the tracks, which is also great because I didn't need to use an amp. The Sansamp RBI is sick. It allows you to record a clean bass signal and also a distorted bass signal, so you can mix and match them, you know, however you want, and I left that for Jason to decide when he was mixing the album. Also, did you know that you can send files through Apple's iMessage, or I guess it's known as Messages now? Over the course of this project, we figured out that you could send a file size up to 1.5 gigs per file as many times as you want over Messages. It's sick. Collaborating with Jason and Elsa over the internet was a dream collaboration. I've always wanted to be in a Midwestern noise rock band.